Hi, I think now I'm audible. Guys, if I'm audible, just say maybe hi because I was unable to see. Okay, thanks. Okay, so hi, hello everyone. I and did his post graduation from University of Florida, U.S. in mechanical and aerospace engineering. After completing his education in U.S., he returned to India and has been working in the field of education. Currently, Akash sir, who is also son of Dr. Pawan Agrawal, he has done PhD in on Dabbawala, and he's a great leader and international motivational speaker. So Akash sir is right now working as a director of Agrawal Group of Institution, which is majorly they educate 4,000 underprivileged kids. I have seen their school, so it is really great work, Akash sir, what you're doing. And Akash sir also works as an internal mentor for Atal Tinkering Lab. Atal Tinkering Lab, it is we have I think more than 2,000, 3,000, 5,000 labs across India, and it is one of the initiative from Niti Aayog. And he has this lab at Saint Agrasen High School, which is at Thane. So anyone who wish to do tinkering, I think Akash sir would definitely invite them. He is actively involved in imparting engineering and technical knowledge to school and college student. Right now he teaches maths and science at their own institute named Agrawal Commerce Classes Vikhroli to student 11th class and above. So Akash sir, I was just wondering, first of all, so many lives with the dream of to study and settle in US, and you actually got a chance, but you came back. What was a driving force that it asked you to come back to India and do something like this?
First of all, thank you so much, Ritesh sir, for inviting me for this session. Sir, driving force was my dad actually. जैसे आपने बोला सर, पापा डॉक्टर पवन अग्रवाल, he is an international motivational speaker. Motivation for me sir, एक शॉर्ट में बताना चाहूंगा सर. सर, since my childhood, I've been seeing कि पापा has been working day in day out for educating people. So we have three schools where we teach underprivileged kids. So before going to US, it was set that I complete my master and I will be coming back for imparting education to these kids, means just helping my dad in what noble deed he is doing. So sir, वो एक मोटिवेशन था कि यार कुछ
ऑफ
तो जो
कोर्स
पापा कर रहे हैं उसमें थोड़ा सा हाथ बढ़ाए सर.
ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ कोर्स
यस सर.
यस. सो ओके, नाउ एज वी एज वी आर इन द पेंडेमिक, एवरीवन इज लॉकडाउन. सो नाउ मोर द वरी, द किड्स हु आर इन 10th एंड 12th स्टैंडर्ड. सो डू यू सी एनी लॉसेस फॉर देम, और दे विल हैव टू फेस सम सिचुएशन इन टर्म्स ऑफ मिसिंग ऑफ स्टडी, और व्हाट डू यू सी अबाउट 10th एंड 12th स्पेसिफिक?
सर, फॉर मी आई डोंट कंसिडर दिस टू बी अ लॉस बट अ गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर किड्स, क्योंकि ये समय उनको कुछ ज्यादा मिल रहा है खुद के साथ बिताने के लिए. सर, लॉसेस बोलने के लिए गए तो ऑब्वियसली एकेडमिक ईयर कम होगा सर, फेस टू फेस टीचिंग थोड़ा कम हो जाएगा सर, बट अगर अपन लॉसेस विद रिस्पेक्ट टू मार्क्स बोले सर, उसका वो डेफिनेटली नहीं होगा, बिकॉज एज द एकेडमिक ईयर इज गेटिंग रेड्यूस्ड, डेफिनेटली द एग्जाम्स एंड द मार्किंग स्कीम वुड डेफिनेटली गेट इजियर. तो बच्चों को एनीवे सर मार्क्स वो स्कोर करेंगे, बिकॉज दैट मेजर मोटिवेशन या एम उनके लिए कि मार्क्स स्कोर करना है 10 12th में. सो इट वुडंट बी अ लॉस सर इफ इफ यू नो इफ दे वर्क कंसिस्टेंटली एज दे यूज्ड टू डू सर. तो लॉस मैं नहीं मानता सर, इसको एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मानता हूं सर.
ओके, ऑफ कोर्स. सो नाउ in coming time, maybe some school or colleges, they might start working. So but then now they have really a good time. So how they can utilize this time for their coming exams, especially for kids who are in 10th and 12th, because they are losing on their they depend heavily on classes where they go or tuitions. So I don't know, if that is working now, but then is there anything anything you want to say about that? How they can utilize this time on their exams?
थोड़ा इंटरनेट इश्यू मुझे लग रहा है, आई एम नॉट एबल टू हियर एक्चुअली. Can you please?
Yeah, sure, sure, sure. Is it okay? Is it? I mean, can you hear now?
Ha, sir. Abhi, it's a bit clear.
Great. So, I mean, as we see, you know, schools may open, you know, little late. I mean, we do not see school opening, you know, probably in May, June, or you know, near. I mean, in coming 2 months or so. So, kids who are especially in, you know, 10th and 12th standard. So, I mean, they would be worrying a lot because in our education system, I mean, their future depends on, you know, this what they score in, you know, 10th and 12th respectively. So, I mean, how do you, you know, give them any advice on, you know, how they can study or how they can invest their time in, you know, this duration, because they are not even going to, you know, any tuition, because kids, they really depend on tuitions more, you know, I mean, they go for a lot of classes, individual subjects. So, I mean, what do you see here now? I mean, how they can utilize the time for preparing, you know?
Yes, sir, you are able to hear me, right?
Yes, I can.
सो सर मैं क्या मानता हूँ कि ये जो वेकेशन पीरियड बच्चों को मिल रहा है ऑब्वियसली सर एज यू टोल्ड कि इवन आई डोंट थिंक सर टिल जून जुलाई और अगस्त मे बी द स्कूल वोंट स्टार्ट इवन इफ द स्कूल स्टार्ट्स पर्सनल ओपिनियन है मुझे लगता है कि पेरेंट्स घबराएंगे बच्चों को स्कूल भेजने के लिए
बिकॉज
सर सिचुएशन इतना सीरियस और ऑब्वियसली वरीसम है सो सर मैं समझता हूँ सर कि ये जो पीरियड बच्चों को मिल रहा है सर ये यूजुअली उनको नहीं मिलता क्योंकि दे आर वेरी मच एंगेज्ड इन कोचिंग और अदर एक्टिविटीज जब नॉर्मल पीरियड होता है
जबकि
आज वो घर बैठ के सर ये टाइम काफी इफेक्टिवली यूज कर सकते हैं सर मतलब जैसे कि आपने बोला कोचिंग या क्लासेस नहीं है बट सर देर आर इमेंस ऑफ ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सेस सर ये आप बहुत अच्छे से जानते हो सर
तो
ये ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सेज से उन लोग काफी चीजें कर सकते हैं सर खुद से पढ़ाई मतलब खुद से पढ़ सकते हैं बहुत सारे रिसोर्सेज को यूज कर सकते हैं अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट सर दे हैव एम्पल ऑफ टाइम टू इन्वेस्ट इन देयर सेल्फ themselves so वो बहुत पॉइंट सर एडवांटेज मुझे लगता है बच्चों को मिल रहा है बिकॉज ऑफ दिस लॉकडाउन सो मैं एक्सपेक्ट करता हूँ बच्चों से कि ये जो लॉकडाउन वाला पीरियड है खुद में इन्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं एज बेसिक एज दे इम्प्रूव देयर हैंडराइटिंग विच दे डोंट यूजुअली फोकस ऑन दे गिव दे यू नो दे इन्वेस्ट इन देमसेल्फ दैट दे स्टे फोकस्ड स्टे एट वन प्लेस इंक्रीज देयर टाइम टू स्टडी मे बी 30 मिनट से 4-5 घंटे मे बी सर ग्रेजुअली मेरी थोड़ा ज्यादा होगा बट सर ये चीजें वो डेवलप कर सकते हैं फिर आज ही सर न्यूज में आया कि जेई वाले एग्जाम सर 17 जुलाई के बाद होंगे 17 से 26 जुलाई सो नाउ दिस किड्स हैव मच मोर टाइम सो दे कैन सॉल्व मेनी पेपर्स फॉर देयर प्रैक्टिस दे कैन रिवाइज ये बोलते हैं ना सर मुझे लगता है सर ये ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज हो गया सर ये बच्चों के लिए तो शायद अच्छा होगा सर अगर ये पॉजिटिवली ले बच्चे को
नहीं राइटली सेड आई थिंक ऑब्वियसली यस यस या या प्लीज प्लीज
बोलने इजी है सर बोलने इजी है सर बट यू नो दे विल हैव टू इंप्लीमेंट सर यस सर
नहीं बट देन राइटली सेड आई थिंक दे गॉट मोर टाइम आई मीन यूजुअली एग्जाम्स एंड देन इमीडिएटली दे हैव जेईई एंट्रेंस एंड बेसिकली मोर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम सो नाउ ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट दे हैव मोर टाइम so they can
exactly,
probably yeah so kids who all are really interested in cracking so I think they got probably a good advantage great so I mean is there any tools or any books probably I mean they can refer to I mean according to you if you maybe you know if you wish to tell them any books any tools maybe kuch quick learning anything they can do it at home now because they have limited resources hi Akash sir are you there okay yeah, I think you joined okay so I was asking I mean is there any books tools which you know probably they can because they have no access to probably libraries or any tuition so anything you want to books tools something maybe it can help them
sir I guess As of now, मतलब जितना मैं समझता हूँ being in the management side of the institute, sir, many publications are coming forward. They are providing some PDFs and online tools to the management committee of the school, which they are partially spreading to the kids. Sir, तो ये publication से जो material आ रहा है वो बहुत अच्छा होगा sir. दूसरी चीज अभी लेटेस्ट में जैसे कि एक पब्लिकेशन एस्टाम में सर काफी चीजें बच्चों के लिए फ्री कर दी थी फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक पीरियड. सो सर ऐसे बहुत सारे रिसोर्सेज बड़ी बड़ी कंपनीज प्रोवाइड कर रही है सर. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट ऑनलाइन और बहुत सारे रिसोर्सेज है सर, जैसे कि जैसे मैंने बोला दे कैन सॉल्व सम पेपर्स. सो इवन इफ दे जस्ट गो ऑन गूगल एंड जस्ट हैव अ गूगल सर्च, सर बहुत सारी रिसोर्सेज उनके सामने आएंगे. और स्टेइंग कनेक्टेड विद द स्कूल एंड द मैनेजमेंट कमिटी विल आल्सो हेल्प देम अ लॉट सर. जहाँ तक मैं समझता हूँ सर 10-12 के लिए ऑलरेडी मतलब हमारी जैसी स्कूल जो अंडर प्लेस किड्स के लिए काम करती है सर, हम लोग भी 10-12 किड्स के लिए सेशंस ले रहे हैं सर. जैसे आप पीछे बोर्ड देखेंगे तो जैसे पापा खुद सर उनके लिए अकाउंट्स और अलग अलग सेशंस ले रहे हैं सर. तो ऑलरेडी स्कूल इज वर्किंग एंड ट्राइंग लेवल बेस्ट टू कनेक्ट टू द किड्स. मैं चाहता हूँ कि किड्स इसका सीरियसली बहुत फायदा होता है सर.
So, कोई any website where they can find any previous year papers or something, you know, any direct links if you wish to share with them, I'll just put it across the chat.
As such, ऐसा कोई specific link तो नहीं है सर मेरे पास. Okay. But if I come up to any specific resources of all these previous year papers, sir, I'll rightly share away with you so that you can spread across.
Please, I'll put it in the comment once, you know, the session is over and you have the links or something for the kids.
Sure.
Coming on to, you know, another part, I mean, where, you know, we wish probably, you know, I mean, what is your take on, you know, online learning, be it live session or recorded classes on YouTube? I mean, we also do as RoboCut. I mean, you can find a lot of our videos online. We have a lot of, big players like Baiju's, Vedantu. So, I mean, what is your take, I mean, on online? So, is it, does it help them or what do you see?
Sir, jaise ki what I think is online education was never the primary or the most preferable way of education for people here. But now, sir, being in the lockdown, I think we don't have any other option. So, majboori mein aaj hum ye cheeze जा रहे हैं, ये चीजें अडॉप्ट कर रहे हैं. मे बी सर आपने जैसे कहा कि देर आर मेनी फ्री एप्स लाइक बायजूस, वेदांतु, जैसे कि सर आप लोग बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं सर रोबोट के थ्रू इम्पार्टिंग रोबोटिक एंड टेक्निकल नॉलेज टू किड्स. सर बहुत जरूरी है ये. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट जैसे आपने बोला यूट्यूब सर बहुत बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म है, तो हम भी सर वो कर रहे हैं कि हम भी चाह रहे हैं कि बच्चों तक जितना पहुंच सके जाए हम. सो ये सब बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है सर एज ऑफ नाउ, बस डोंट हैव एनी ऑप्शन सर. बट there are many technical problems from the creators as well as from the viewer side. But sir, as of now, we have to, you know, try to get accommodative with it. Means हमें उससे वाकिफ होना बहुत जरूरी है, because हमारे पास कोई और option नहीं है. जैसे कि आपने सर न्यूज में सुना होगा कुछ टाइम पहले आया कि ऑनलाइन सेशंस schools cannot conduct for more than half an hour. सर उसमें भी कुछ constraints है, क्योंकि ऐसा भी होता है कि शायद कुछ उसका मिस यूज हो या उनके हेल्थ के लिए सर कुछ अफेक्ट हो. बट सर एज ऑफ नाउ फॉर द किड्स दे नीड टू यू नो गेट अ हैंग ऑफ इट एंड मेक मोस्ट यूज ऑफ ऑल दिस ऑनलाइन रिसोर्सेज. स्पेशली सर बहुत बहुत सारे फ्री रिसोर्सेज है सर, जैसे आपका चैनल यूट्यूब, फिर बहुत बड़े बड़े ऐप्स भी सर काफी ये लॉकडाउन में फ्री दे रहे, तो बच्चों को सर उसका बहुत अच्छा यूज होगा सर.
यस, आई थिंक बायजूस, वेदांतु, इज गुड सर. हाँ, काफी, आई थिंक बायजूस, वेदांतु, ये लोग सब अभी आई थिंक दे आर गिविंग इट फॉर फ्री.
और भी सर काफी है, या इफ पीपल गूगल सर बहुत सारे लोग हैं. मैं जैसे बोला सर पब्लिकेशंस भी सर अपने अपना इसमें कंट्रीब्यूशन दे रहे सर. दे आर कमिंग फॉरवर्ड एंड पुटिंग सम फ्री.
एनीथिंग स्पेसिफिक यू वांट टू टेल, आई मीन व्हिच पब्लिकेशन वेयर दे कैन फाइंड रिसोर्सेज, बिकॉज़ अल्टीमेटली आई मीन यू नो दे माइट फाइंड इट डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड एग्जैक्ट रिसोर्स यू नो व्हिच मे हेल्प देम.
सर फॉर 10 स्टैंडर्ड स्पेसिफिकली आई नो, जैसे कि आई एम वेरी मच कनेक्टेड टू जीवनदीप एक्चुअली सर, नॉट प्रमोटिंग एनीवन, बट वी हैव बीन इन अ गुड कॉन्टैक्ट विद जीवनदीप. सो दे आर कंटिन्यूसली प्रोवाइडिंग अस पीडीएफ फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टू 10 स्टैंडर्ड सर. दे आर गिविंग अस वीडियो का यूट्यूब लिंक्स. उन्होंने सर काफी ऐसे सेशंस बहुत एनिमेटेड डिजाइन किए हैं, पीडीएफ बहुत अच्छे से बनाए हैं, जिसमें जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल 10 स्टैंडर्ड अपन ले, मैं जैसे बीइंग अ मैथ्स फैकल्टी सर, उन्होंने मैथ्स के चैप्टर वाइज सॉल्यूशंस जो अपन को रिलायबल फॉर एग्जाम्पल बुक मिलता था, तो दे आर प्रोवाइडिंग पीडीएफ चैप्टर वाइज. तो ये बच्चों तक अगर पहुंच है, जैसे हम सर हमारे स्कूल में इम्पार्ट कर रहे हैं सर, सो इट्स लाइक कि द पब्लिशर जो हमारे कांटेक्ट में सर है, ही गिव्स मी व्हाट्सएप पे ऑल द एवरीडे डेटा और सर मैं अपने टीचर्स और बच्चों को फॉरवर्ड करता हूँ सर. सो इट्स मोर ऑफ व्हाट्सएप पीडीएफ सर. इफ यू वांट सर, मे बी वी कैन स्टे इन लूप एंड आई कैन यू नो कीप फॉरवर्डिंग यू टू फॉर एनी स्पेसिफिक
चैनल. या आई मीन इफ वी हैव एनी किड्स
सर, ऐसा हर मैनेजमेंट के साथ है सर, हर स्कूल.
राइट,
सो या Vaisasa Resources has.
Perfect, perfect. Okay. And I mean, what do you think, you know, I mean, for the kids, you know, I mean, Byju's and, you know, I mean, all this online. So they come with a subscription fee. So, I mean, I know where you teach and, you know, kids, I mean, they are eventually not even able to afford, you know, their basic fee, which they can pay to school. So how they can buy, you know, subscription for such, you know, I mean, a brand like, you know, I mean, what we spoke. So, I mean, what do you see there?
Sir, जैसे ना बोला कि if the ones who can afford, definitely they can go ahead. But जैसे कि if we are focusing on those sections of society जिधर बच्चे शायद वो afford नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, जब तक ये free है, maybe उसका सबसे ज़्यादा फायदा उठाया जाए. और फिर अगर जैसे ये expire होते हैं free subscription, I guess they can switch on to YouTube sir. अच्छा. तो जैसे कि एक बहुत बड़ी कंपनी सर, आप लोग सर YouTube पे हो, free sessions दे रहे हो, ऐसे सर पूरे सर आप देखेंगे, आप जानते हो सर YouTube तो पूरा एक भंडार है, मैं बोलता हूँ सर. तो देयर आर इमेंस ऑफ वीडियोस ऑन एवरी टॉपिक सर, सो दे डोंट हैव टू पे सर, फ्री है, पीडीएफ फ्री है सर. जैसे भारती के वेबसाइट पे पूरा टेक्स्ट बुक्स है यार, सो यू डोंट हैव टू हैव द फिजिकल टेक्स्ट बुक, यू जस्ट हैव द पीडीएफ, यू हैव ऑल द एक्सप्लेनेशंस ऑन दिस फ्री प्लेटफॉर्म्स, सो यू डोंट हैव टू पे सर. ऐसी वैसे है कि आपकी इच्छा होनी चाहिए सर, फ्री है सर.
अच्छा, सो मे बी आई थिंक they like maybe something like mentor, aisa kuch ho sakta hai, if they are willing to pay for.
Yeah sir, if they get one-on-one coaching या फिर कुछ doubts पूछने के opportunities मिलती है और बच्चों को actually उसमें interest है, means if they are willing to, you know, go in that direction, means they want one-on-one coaching, then obviously sir you have to pay sir, क्योंकि अगर आप उतना स्पेसिफिक होंगे तो ऑब्वियसली सर इट्स डिफिकल्ट कि कोई फ्री में आपको पूरा एकेडमिक ईयर पढ़ा सके, सो वो डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है.
ट्रू. ओके, सो कमिंग ऑन टू यू नो अगेन ऑनलाइन, सो आई मीन नाउ आई हैव सीन यू नो स्कूल्स आर अडॉप्टिंग सम डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म टू एंगेज देयर यू नो स्टूडेंट, सो आई मीन लाइक Zoom और Google Classroom. So, is there any, you know, tools that you would like to suggest to teachers, schools and principal? Because you are coming from a management side and possibly I think you may ask your teachers to maybe, you know, come online and you know, broadcast something which, you know, they are not able to do it now. So, are you using any platform or you wish to, tell or give some insight about the tools where, you know, a school can go online and, you know, teach the kids.
Mm-hmm.
So it could be helpful for tutors, principals, teachers, yes, or management.
Yes. Sir, बहुत सही point है ये. Sir, ऐसे बहुत सारे options नहीं है, but एक option है जिस पूरा, जो पूरा बहुत बड़ा library है, sir, Google G Suite, जो आपने सुना होगा, sir. So
yes.
Google Suite is basically up wherein there are n number of teaching resources, sir. मतलब if you go on Google, means if there are tutors and teachers listening to me, if you go on G Suite and Google, there is Google for Education. सर उन्होंने सर्टिफिकेशंस रखे वेर इन एजुकेटर कैन गेट सर्टिफाइड दैट इज अ गूगल एजुकेटर. दस गुड पार्ट अबाउट ही डूइंग दिस सर्टिफिकेशन इज दे गेट अ हैंग अबाउट ऑल द टीचिंग रिसोर्सेज. अगर उनको सर्टिफिकेशन नहीं भी करना है, उसका कुछ कॉस्ट होता है सर, समझो वो नहीं करा, बट दे कैन गेट ऑल द एक्सेस टू फ्री रिसोर्सेज दैट हाउ टू यूज गूगल फॉर्म्स, देन हाउ टू यूज गूगल ग्रुप्स, हैंग आउट मीट सर बहुत अच्छा एक प्लेटफॉर्म है सर. गूगल क्लासरूम जैसे आपने बोला कि बच्चों को एक क्लासरूम में कनेक्ट कर दो, वर्चुअल क्लासरूम में एक असाइनमेंट बनाओ उसमें डाल दो, बच्चों को मिल जाएगा जो वो क्लासरूम में कनेक्ट करे. दिस गूगल का दिस क्लासरूम एंड ऑल दिस एप्स आर रियली वेरी 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 हेल्पफुल फॉर ऑल द ट्यूटर्स. वी आर ऑलरेडी इम्प्लीमेंटिंग दैट इन आवर स्कूल, वी हैव स्टार्टेड टेकिंग हैंग आउट सेशंस, बिकॉज सर आज इन दिस लॉकडाउन उन्होंने 250 का लिमिट कर दिया है, तो यू कैन यू नो अकोमोडेट मोर पीपल. जो बाकी प्लेटफॉर्म्स में थोड़ा ये है सर, जैसे गूगल फॉर जो है सर, एक्चुअली ये अगर आपका नॉन प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन है जैसे सर हमारा, तो ये फ्री में देते हैं सर.
अच्छा.
ये बहुत सीरियसली, मतलब आई वुड अगेन स्ट्रेस कि गूगल फॉर एजुकेशन जी सूट, दिस इज अ वेरी गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ऑल द ट्यूटर्स एंड मैनेजमेंट साइड. आप लोग उसका फायदा बहुत अच्छे से उठा सकते हैं सर, मतलब
Superb. So anyone who is probably non-profit or NGO or maybe trust or someone who has education institute set up, so I think they can apply for Google for Education,
yes,
which is completely free, and they can spread
yes,
it to like their all kids and they can take advantage. Superb. Yeah,
perfect.
I think Google suit, yes, because we tried using, but then it was paid. So maybe I think it was for us. I think we are because a company and you know, I mean, we operate other way around.
Yeah.
So great.
Sir, they, I will just like to
yeah,
add.
Yeah, please.
Sir, so they have a proper application procedure in which you need to connect your non-profit organization to a website. They need to make some minor, you know, coding changes in the website. So they know that you own that website and it's actually a non-profit. So they do a good background check. They give you a 14 days buffer period for free. So you can use in that. So once you are accepted, it's good to go. And if you don't get accepted, if your management is willing to pay, I think it's really worth it.
Acha, super. So, acha, great. So, and about the code, what you said. So, I think that there are a lot of schools which I have personally know because of, you know, I mean, ATL, we have been doing that work. So, I've seen, you know, government, senior, higher secondary school where they are not even efficient with the computer. So, I mean, what about the code? So, anyone can do it. It is pretty easy or I mean, do you need a help from someone who has a basic background of HTML, something like that?
Sir, you mean with respect to the application for GST?
No, you told me that, I mean, they Google will give some code which has to be pasted on the website.
I meant that the website of the school, for example, for if you have XYZ, so xyzschool.com, yeah, .edu, your website hoga, ya .in
right.
hoga. So, it's actually designed by the website designer, right? Jo school ne kisi ko ek outsource kiya hoga.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe within house. So the one who is managing the website, he will need to make some minor changes in the
so
code.
It is doable.
Yeah, it's very much doable.
Easy. Okay, and about the G Suite, I think it is Google product. So I'm sure, I mean, they will have a lot of resources. Okay, so
yes,
Google
sir.
For education, it is available for free. Any teacher, school, principal. I mean, it's a small setup, and then I think you'll have a great resources of, you know, Google education itself. So, I mean, now, do you see that, you know, online education will take front seat, you know, after some time or what do you see?
Sir, I won't come up to a conclusion that online education will take a front seat or it will take a back seat. But one thing is for sure that it will definitely get a seat, sir, in the current scenario.
Super.
Matlab aisa hai ki aaj tak, sir, we were kind of, you know, not willing to implement that, means in normal schools, like
right.
maybe the middle class or the low one. Obviously, good international schools all have that implemented, but our average school was, you know, not willing because what technical difficulties hoti hai.
Right.
So, mujhe lagta hai ki because of this lockdown, teachers are investing time in learning this online resources and down the line, sir, apne 90% face-to-face teaching mein 10% sir online aa jayega, to actually bahut maza aa jayega. So it will definitely get a place in our education, which is very important, sir.
Great. So yeah, I mean, of course, so online, I mean, it will take some seat, as you said, and for any entrepreneurs who are looking for something in education, I think at education or edtech is a thing to go. So another major question, because of, you know, pandemic, I mean, a lot of people are losing job and, you know, I mean, stuff like that. So now, because you run a big institute, so what is your prediction on new recruitments, you know, for teachers, principal or any job, you know, within your institute? And at the same time, I mean, what do you see about the job loss for teacher in the coming 6 months, 12 months down the line?
Sir, again, we have been discussing this from the past 2 weeks at home. Jaise ki me, my dad, who is actually the president, my elder brother, who is a chartered accountant and the CEO of the institute. So we have been having many discussions with respect to this because, sir, annual academic year, we have been in the management, so we have to plan ahead because in our institution, we have around 200 to 220 staffs who depend upon us.
Right.
So, but jaise ki aapne, sir, question bola, sir, ye jo job ka scenario, it will definitely be a bad scenario down the line, sir. There would be a huge gap, sir. Aisa hoga, sir, shayad hume teachers hi na mile. Because teachers bhi chhod ke ja sakte hai, sir, maybe because of whatever reasons that we actually don't know. Ye to aane wala samay batayega, sir.
Right.
But aisa bhi hoga cases ki we won't be in the situation to give new jobs. Because, sir,
Achha.
Aap thoda wo suna honge, sir, aapne ki गवर्नमेंट ने कुछ रिस्ट्रिक्शंस डाले हैं, विच इज वेरी मैनेजमेंट अपने स्टाफ के लिए बहुत कुछ करता है, बट सर सिनारियो विल डेफिनेटली गेट बैड डाउन द लाइन. बट सर अगर कुछ ट्यूटर्स टीचर्स है तो मैं उनके लिए एक बात कहना चाहूंगा सर, ये जो आने वाला 2 महीना है, जैसे आपने स्टार्टिंग क्लास स्कूल सर मे भी एक्सपेक्ट नहीं करता अगस्त सितंबर तक शायद चालू ना हो सर, बिकॉज ये कब तक चलेगा वी डोंट नो सर. ये जब तक अपन को टाइम मिल रहा है सर, मैं आपको कि टीचर्स खुद में इन्वेस्ट करें सर. हमारा सर मैं एक एग्जांपल दूंगा सर, हमारे स्कूल के साइंस टीचर ने सर काफी प्यारे वीडियोज बनाए सर साइंस के, मतलब सादा मोबाइल पे सर, एंड्रॉइड फोन है उसमें वो बंदा सर काफी इंटरेक्टिव वीडियोज बना रहा है बच्चों के लिए. तो इससे क्या होगा सर, मैनेजमेंट विल बी हैप्पी कि यार टीचर्स एफर्ट्स ले रहे
हैं,
बिकॉज सर इट्स अ टू वे थिंग राइट. इफ टीचर मैनेजमेंट इज गिविंग वी डोंट एक्सपेक्ट, बट इफ टीचर इज गिविंग बैक सर वी आर मोर मोटिवेटेड टू वर्क टूवर्ड्स टीचर्स. तो मतलब सर उनको खुद में थोड़ा इन्वेस्ट करना जरूरी है सर. सिर्फ हम बोले कि बच्चे पढ़ाई करें नहीं होगा सर. जो टीचर्स अगर मतलब इंस्टेड ऑफ जस्ट मतलब स्पेंडिंग टाइम आई गेस if they invest in learning new things, getting some more certifications, I guess sir unke self-development ke liye kafi acha hoga sir, kyunki ye jo mahamari ka impact hai sir ye shayad 1-2 saal tak sir financially pure India pure world mein hoga sir.
Yeah, correctly said. I think it is probably common for even for companies. I mean, from the management perspective, you see, we need people who are more engage in raising company or raising institute or doing something new which can help them in a longer term. Yes, correct. So but then scenario is bit bad as per you.
Yes sir, definitely sir. So
okay. And now coming on to EdTech, I mean where we have been spending our lives. I mean you have done engineering, I have done engineering, and now I'm into robotics, coding, education. So what do you think, I mean the future of robotics, coding or artificial intelligence into first standard to 12th standard? I mean anytime soon, for example, if we come with some proposals, so do you think that it is now the time that kids should learn about coding from age as early as possible, say standard 1, 2, 3 types? So what is your take on that, on technology side or technological learning? We have been seeing 3D printer providing face shield for a lot of public servants and doctors. So I mean technology have helped. So what do you see there now?
बिफोर आंसरिंग दिस सर, एक तो थोड़ा ओवरव्यू देना चाहूंगा सर मैं. जैसे कि आप जानते हैं कि मैंने सर यूएसए मैकेनिक इंजीनियरिंग किया, सो उधर टेक्नोलॉजी सर बहुत आगे है. तो मेरी एक बहुत इच्छा यही थी सर, जैसे कि आपके थ्रू हम ट्राई भी कर रहे हैं सर, कि इधर हम बच्चों को वो टेक्नोलॉजिकल या जो भी इंजीनियरिंग का नॉलेज है वी आर ट्राइंग टू इम्पार्ट सर. ये पहले तो ये जरूरी क्यों है सर, मतलब शायद तब लोग ज्यादा कन्विंस होंगे सर. जैसे कि आप देख सकते सर आज के ये करंट सिनारियो में सर इंजीनियरिंग ने बहुत कॉम्प्लीमेंट किया है सर आज के सिचुएशन में. जैसे आपने आरोग्य सेतु ऐप के बारे में सुना होगा सर, जो गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया का प्रोग्राम सर, दिस इज व्हाट इंजीनियरिंग सर. फिर जैसे आप देख सकते हैं सर, काफी जो गवर्नमेंट है मतलब ऑन देयर पोर्टल उन्होंने काफी सर बच्चों से रिसोर्सेस मंगाए कि हम कोविड सिचुएशन को टैकल कैसे करें सर. आज जितना मैं ATL के थ्रू जानता हूँ सर, फिफ्थ ऊपर के बच्चे दे आर वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड सर, उनका दिमाग एक्चुअली बहुत शार्प है सर. वो मतलब अलग अलग से ना सोल्यूशन दे रहे हैं. So, कहने का मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी सर ये है कि स्टूडेंट्स हैव देयर स्किल्स, जस्ट दे नीड टू गेट द राइट पाथ. एंड जैसे आपने टेक्नोलॉजी बोला सर, आई थिंक सर फिफ्थ एंड अबव ग्रेड किड्स जो है सर, दे नीड डेफिनेटली अ गुड प्लेटफॉर्म, दे कैन लर्न अबाउट रोबोटिक्स, इंजीनियरिंग. बिकॉज कैसा होता है सर, इफ वी डो जैसे इफ वी टॉक अबाउट यूर एंड माई सिचुएशन सर, आई डोंट थिंक सो इन 12th स्टैंडर्ड वी made any wide robot
or yes, never.
Path, sir, हमें first opportunity मिली और बहुत that's very basic, but we were so happy. But if these kids get this knowledge from fifth onwards, by the time they enter engineering or even if they don't do engineering, sir, they would have a very creative mindset. So promoting such technology knowledge about engineering, robotics, AI. ये कोडिंग सर स्पेसिफिकली आपने सुना होगा सर, यूएस में कोडिंग हैज बिकम वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर किड्स. सो इफ वी कुड इंटीग्रेट थोड़ा कोडिंग फ्रॉम फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, मे बी बेसिक लाइक स्क्रैच ब्लॉक, ग्रेजुअली फ्रॉम देन सेकेंडरी में 8th to 10th में वो और अच्छा कोडिंग बेसिक कर पाए, फ्रॉम 10th ऑनवर्ड्स सर आफ्टर 10th दे वुड बी मच मोर एफिशिएंट. सो दिस इज वेरी मच नीड ऑफ द आवर considering such situations, which will I think may happen in the future also, if students have all this knowledge, I guess sir, उन लोग बहुत कुछ अच्छा कर पाएंगे सर.
Yes, it's true, because I mean coding has become a digital language. I mean, now we speak Hindi, English, so it is I mean according to me, yeah, it is good. So what is, as you already you have answered this, so what is the best age for kids to start coding? I mean, what do you see? I mean, fifth standard is what you're saying, right?
Yeah, sir, I guess till fourth we can skip. Achha. Maybe from fifth, you know, thoda aur bachcha matlab thoda mentally bhi thoda develop ho jata hai. He comes to know that he is now into a secondary education, so you know that creates an impact mentally. So from fifth standard we can, you know, start implementing or imparting basic coding, maybe just building blocks, and gradually after 2 years maybe we can actually give them practical coding sessions.
Okay, super. And last, I mean, what do you think, you know, companies like us, I mean, who all are into, you know, ed tech. So, because we also would like to, you know, generate revenues post, you know, I mean, once we resume offices. So, I mean, do you think our solution may help you guys to run more effectively, or probably, you know, maybe generate some revenue from kids, because we would charge you and you may charge them. So, I mean, do you think you will be able to implement something if, you know, companies like us come with a solution?
Definitely, sir. I cannot obviously make a suggestion, but what I think is, sir, again, sir, being in this lockdown period, I guess your team can actually do the background work for getting the things ready, which you guys are already doing, sir. I know you have a huge resource of online teaching and online videos, which you have been creating for many years. If you work more on that, maybe your team, and you have a set design, I don't know what exactly, if you are able to, you know, spread and create an awareness among people, maybe the importance and along with what the package will contain, I think so, sir. Jaise lockdown khatam hone ke baad bhi face-to-face teaching would be difficult, if edtech companies like you can come up with some good package, which you already have, sir, I know, maybe just spreading to people and making them realize why this is important for you, maybe, sir, this can be one of the things which edtech companies can go ahead. And jaise ki aapne subscription ka point bola tha, sir, that would always be the point. But, you know, if they get some good perks along with the packages, so, you know, one more thing I would like to say, that with online teaching, if they could get the electronic components delivered at their place, I guess, sir, that would be the, you know, add-on effect, because see, online, just say, if they are watching some robotics thing and they don't have any models with them, but if they get that model at their home, delivered maybe down the line, I'm not sure right now. So, you know, this would complement and this would help them really a lot. And the ones who can, you know, take the advantage and afford, sir, I guess this would be the thing to go in future for EdTech robotic companies.
Superb. Thank you so much. Now, Akash sir, I'll just see, you know, if there are any comments, and, you know, if any anyone wish to ask something, we'll take their online question. Otherwise, we'll end this. Just a second. So anyone has any question, you can just write down in the comment section. We'll read it out and probably. We have one question, Akash sir, from Ullas. What are the resources available for 12th standard commerce? Is there any specific publication you wish to tell them?
Actually, this commerce thing is very much connected to me. We have our own commerce coaching institute, actually. Sir, as of now, we are not able to get any resources for commerce specifically. But what we are doing, sir, jaise I am in the same field, so I would just like to add into that. Jaise ki maine bola, sir, we have e-Balbharati website wherein you can download the textbook. But sir, jaise ki my personal, sir, sorry, I'm not branding here, but I started my YouTube channel, sir, 2 weeks back, and I'm trying to, means I'm creating videos for mathematics for specifically for commerce students, sir. So likewise, sir, we have a couple of more, actually, my elder brother, he has a channel for accounts commerce, sir. So one of the resources, means personally, I know that I'm telling, not promoting as it. So I guess textbooks and YouTube videos would be a good combination for commerce studies as of now. Again, sir, we are trying to connect with the publishers. didn't give us some, you know, PDFs with respect to the notes, but we are not up to it. If anything comes up, sir, definitely forward you, and you can, you know, share with your contacts.
Sure. I'll post this video. We'll add your YouTube channel link and maybe your brother's link, so probably it can help them. I'm sure I've met your brother also. So yes. So we have another question from Snehalata. What she asks is, you know, I mean, if there is, say, no online, education available in their school, so, I mean, do you see any losses for standard 1 to 9 student?
Considering the point that if we are talking about state board schools, it's different, and talking about ICSE board schools, it's different. Yes. So, we are talking about schools, sir, anyways, till June, I don't think so, sir, any schools impart sessions to 1st to 9th grade kids. Anyways, that's their vacation period, sir. So, till June end, even if the schools don't start, they don't have any online resources, we should be good to go, sir. Because just more thing, being a teacher, hardcore teacher, sir, we understand that it's up to us that when, you know, even if we miss out 15 or 30 days, we can still cover our sessions, our syllabus very smoothly. So it's not a point to worry for kids from 1st to 9th.
Okay.
One more thing, sir. If parents are still willing to add, then, sir, you have YouTube resources for even 1st to 9th kids. At least, even if they don't get it, like syllabus matter, something connected is always there, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
So we have one more question, which is, which platform are you using for one-to-one? So I think I can answer that. So, I mean, you can use Zoom app or probably now Google Hangout and Google Suite, which you just said. So there, it was one of the questions. So we have one more from Vishal. So that is again on the electronics and robotics side. But then how hand skills can be imparted to the student, like soldering wire and all, there is nothing work through online. So, I mean, if he wants to learn something which is physical activity, so there is nothing as such. Mm. So,
yes.
They can maybe, I mean, what do you see? What do you suggest?
Sir, as of now, obviously, practically, sir, we cannot do the soldering and other things like both sub cheese, a breadboard and all other things are not physically available, but that's fine, right? We don't have any option. So at least the point is that you to learn it, that means though you don't have it physically, but at least getting a hang of understanding all the things is important, right? Which you were not able to do when you were engaged a lot. Once you get the access to the physical things, it's all yours. So you can just right away do all the projects, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, there are, I mean, maybe just to answer him as well, Vishal. So he can try Tinkercad is one software that, you know, we have been doing a lot of videos on. So it allows, build electronic circuit, robotics, etc. online. So you do not need physical components. So Vishal, you can probably try Tinkercad if you really wish to, do something in terms of maybe robotics, Arduino, or something like that. Okay, so sir, is there any webinar or summer camp for students? So are you holding any summer camp? But I think that's not possible. So maybe webinar you might hold. What do you say? I think they wish to listen to you more. I mean, maybe your maths video or something.
With respect to what, sir, webinars?
Summer camp. So I think summer camp. So is there any webinar or summer camp for student? So it could be you or us, I don't know. But then yes, I mean, you can. Are you planning to organize? Were you planning any summer camp prior?
Sir, we were planning for career seminar career specific seminar for 10th and 12th pass students, sir. Definitely, that's in the pipeline. Maybe, sir, we were planning in mid May.
Okay.
So thanks you came up with that question. So what we were planning, sir? My dad is there. The ones who are listening can Google. So being in the education field from 30 years, we have some, so dad has many more connections. So we were planning, sir, we will bring 3 to 4 dignitaries in this webinar, and we will, make people understand what are the career options, because, sir, भले ही एकेडमिक ईयर लेट हो रहा है बट बच्चों को सर आगे का प्लानिंग डेफिनेटली राइट नाउ करके रखना पड़ेगा. तो व्हेन सर दिस वेबिनार कम्स अप सर आई विल शेयर विद यू.
डन डन डन, वी विल डू दैट. एंड जस्ट टू आंसर हर इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो अस, सो आई थिंक हु हैज आस्क्ड, आई डोंट नो, गेलोट, ओके, सुनील पुरुषोत्तम भाई. सो वी आई मीन एज अ रोबोकट, आई मीन वी आर ऑल्सो कमिंग अप विथ ऑनलाइन वन टू वन कोडिंग क्लासेस एंड समथिंग मोर. यू कैन स्टे ट्यून ऑन आर फेसबुक यूट्यूब. आई मीन आई वुड जस्ट रिक्वेस्ट यू टू लाइक शेयर वॉट एवर यू कैन डू. सो आई थिंक दैट इज ऑल. आकाश सर, एनीथिंग एल्स यू वुड लाइक टू जस्ट ऑन अ क्लोजिंग नोट, एनीथिंग एल्स ऑन इन टर्म्स ऑफ ऑनलाइन? सो आई थिंक वर्ल्ड शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर मोर ऑन ऑनलाइन. या
Yeah, sir. I just wanted to add one line for my students who might be listening for 10th, 12th or competitive exam appearing kids, that please take it seriously. I know बोलने बहुत आसान है जैसे मैं बोल रहा हूँ, लेकिन शायद implement करने आपके लिए difficult होगा. But guys, this is the right time. मतलब वो बोलते हैं ना, कल करे सो आज करे सो अब, आपको करना पड़ेगा और आप कर रहे हैं आपके खुद के भविष्य के लिए. Because Corona Warriors अपना काम कर रहे. Being student, if you want to be a Corona Warrior, I guess you need to work hard with respect to your studies. Then you know your parents will be happy and definitely you are our future. So please do that. So that's it, sir. ये मुझे बच्चों से share करना मतलब.
From safe or not? Okay, there is another question from Prachi, which is like online platform safe or not. I think it is pretty much safe if you use Google or, you know, I mean, all these technologies are pretty safe.
And sir, one more thing, sorry to add. Obviously, the online platforms are very much safe. I don't know what safe she means with respect to, but one more thing could be, sir, I guess parents need to keep a watch what their kids are, you know, going through online.
Correct, yes.
But in a while, it's important because there might be cases that kids say, I have 2 hours classes, lecture.
And right.
He's just playing games. So monitoring is also important.
So there are a lot of sublinks also comes in mobile app. I mean, you click and you go from one website to other. So probably, yes, as a parent, I think it is rightly said to Prachi Tavade. I think as a parent, I think we all have to be, you know, on the toes and yes. So we have another question from Hiren Bhatt. What type of law students get in online education? What they get new way of education? What is the effect arise when our school will be started? So, I mean, just to summarize, what losses are there in when you do online education? So, I mean, do you see any loss when you teach online to your kid? I mean, to your...
Not the losses, but obviously, if the question is with respect to the teaching from a teacher,
yeah,
obviously there will be a bit difference in the online teaching and live teaching, face-to-face teaching, right? You see the kids in front of you, they cannot, you know, mischief, and you are continuously monitoring them in online session. That's the difference. Apart from that, for a teacher, I think all the teachers will accept with me that just, वो एक कैमरा को फेस करने का कंसर्न छोड़ के बाकी और कोई कंसर्न्स आई डोंट थिंक सो देयर इज एनी लॉस.
इट्स प्रीटी इजी,
वी आर वेरी, या प्रीटी इजी वंस यू गेट इनटू द फ्लो.
व्हाट दे गेट न्यू वे. सो एंड आई मीन बिकॉज़ ऑफ ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन, यू नो, वी आर डूइंग लेट्स से फॉर नेक्स्ट 2 months, 3 months, एंड यू नो वंस द स्कूल हैज स्टार्टेड. So do you see, what will be the effect? Because students, you know, would be more like vacation mode, say they will be, you know, right away to the school mode. And vacation again, it's of like 3 months, 4 months. So, I mean, do you see any effect?
Obviously, it will happen, sir. So, upon technical terms, mein inertia bolte hai. So, definitely, it will take a while for not only students, also, I guess, the teachers to break their inertia and come into the, you know, full mode. But sir, if you're dedicated enough, and obviously everyone is, sir, considering their future, not much of losses. It's just more something to come within yourself and not losses as it.
True. So I think that is all. Thank you, Akash sir, for, you know, being such prompt answer for, you know, all the questions we had, and it was really nice of you to, you know, I mean, come online on such short notice. It was always fun to talk to you, and that's it. I think we'll wind up the session. Thank you so much, Akash sir, thank you, thank you, thank you so all much. And I hope you know everyone is safe and you know your loved ones are safe during this pandemic. Yes, you know, I mean, try to avoid going to places and you know follow whatever instructions are being given from you know ministry. And that's all. Anything else, Akash sir?
No sir, thank you so much once again for inviting sir. It was a very good session for me as well. I just hope that all the RoboCut family stays healthy, stay safe, and we will keep missing. And you are doing us a it's a great initiative sir, for people who are you know spread across. If they get to listen to at least you know more and more speak means guests. I मतलब हमेशा सर एक बात मैंने just a minute sir
एक minute answer sir
कि you will have to listen to 10 speakers and you know कोई एक स्पीकर की एक बात शायद आपकी जिंदगी बदल देगी. So I expect that your viewers keep watching such sessions. RoboCut team is doing a great job sir.
Thank you so much sir. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay guys, thank you. So we'll take a leave. Thank you Akash and thank you everyone who has joined us. This YouTube link will stay here and you know you can come back, you can spread to others. Please like, subscribe so that you know we get motivation. Thank you Akash sir. Thank you everyone. Goodbye.
Thank you sir.